Information lies at the heart of government. Memos, research, tax returns, intelligence. These are all forms of information. With the shift to digital content management within the Government of Canada, knowing how to effectively manage information is crucial. Effective IM can allow for more efficient processes, planning, and increased productivity. But, as a wise person once said, if you don't sort out your mess before computerizing, you computerize the mess, you end up being worse off. In order to deliver the high standards of policy support and services that Canadians deserve, we need high standards of information management. We can reach those standards in three ways: improving our IAM policies, enhancing our existing capabilities and compliance, and building an information culture. Technology, as outlined by Blueprint 2020, is about giving public servants the high-tech tools they need to get the job done. Having high IAM standards in government will allow them to do exactly that. This is something we can do right now. If you want to know more, check out my paper, Reaching for Tomorrow: Building Information Management Capacity in the Government of Canada. Thank you.